There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
We start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window. I'm pretty sure the front door will be locked.
It was worth a try. Jeez. What do you think a place like this costs?
I think knowing the answer would make you sad. Got chilly all of a sudden.
You want your jacket back?
Keep moving. All right. Let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay. Give me your hand. All right, there you go. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here. Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. That'll do. That one. we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century. Here's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Fertility totems.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent. Up there.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can I handle it?
All right. Let's see what you got then. Ready?
Oh, oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here.
A smile, all right?
Don't lose it. Okay, up here.
I'll see you on the other side.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. Okay, I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on. It's locked from this side too.
And look around, is there a key nearby?
Codeine. Lots of painkillers. Got it.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Wow.
Journals galore. Let's see what we find.
Nope. No. Wow. Sam.
Have you got something? This is it.
Is a paradise? Whoa. Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
What do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that... you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now... we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed. I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother. was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Parvus Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out, hmm?
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Sam?
Sam? Oh, the police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window! Window! Come on!
Okay. You, check upstairs. You, come with me.
Hurry!
Wait up.
Hey, you check over by that fountain?
Don't see him!
Crap!
Careful.
Haven't heard back from the guys inside.
That's a big place. Might take a while.
Yeah.
Sam!
I got you. Just jump!
Front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
Stop, Sir Murphy! We've got two runaway suspects on foot! Run it down! Stop!
Freeze, goddammit!
You there! Get on the ground! Hands on your head! Stop, goddammit!
Heck, this way!
Go, go, go!
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second.
Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
I mean, that lady, she was sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. This. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And you know, after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did. I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Draja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.